train crashes into a woman's car. Fortunately, no one was hurt. JPD says the car was parked too close to the tracks and was clipped by the train.